¿Cómo se llama tu amigo los españoles?
Ricardo.
Ah, sí,
que no podía, ¿no? Sí. ¿Con qué le dice?
How's that front wheel?
Thank you.
Let's get you up off Sunday and go to church.
Sin. Go repent, okay?
Huh? Let's wait.
Let's not snore me.
Hold on, look out.
Thank you.
I'm just trying not to put anything on there. It's my main objective.
We appreciate that.
Yeah, you know, I figured you guys would.
How about hill trees?
That's fine. I actually don't mind climbing. I mind going downhill. I really hate going downhill.
Got it.
I'm scared
about
it.
No! I've
had all of you ride
down.
All day, but...
Good. Thank you.
the A-Park, it was 70 degrees.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm only coughing a little bit now.
Oh, don't be coughing near me.
What are you doing, Terrence? Good.
You're right.
Good.
All right, back.
Yeah. know, when it was starting at like 6:15, we would be, I'll go all the way home. So tell me about 8.
We've been kind of overtaking.
Tonight it should be right around 8, give or take 5 minutes or so.
I don't have far to go after there. First time I'm here, so I don't know.
Did you ride to the ride?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, so for me, I live up Peachtree and 28, and I'm usually home by 8 o'clock.
Oh, okay.
Is this where the ride turns back?
Oh, yeah, the guy at the front.
Yeah, we're headed back now.
Okay.
So we're going to go through
Emory. I'm going to Druid Hills. I ride this all the time. Yep. So I'm about to call you guys back.
We're going to go to the university. Okay. We're going to go to Clifton Rose. And so from there, you can probably start.
Okay. Yeah, can I go up Emory Road?
I'm ready.
But this, like, right, so you ride this all the time.
Yep.
Folks try and hammer it down, listening up to the top.
I'm not going for my KOI.
Yeah, the folks move to the front that are trying.
You on the other side of 85 on North Druid Hills, or this side? I'm on the other side, at the very end of it, yeah. I went tooling the city a little while before the ride, so I was like, because I just moved here from Houston, so all these little hills are a little different for me.
Welcome.
Yeah, I bet.
Welcome.
So Houston, like a small
range. Yeah. Like I could do a century and maybe get 500 feet elevation. And now it's like, you know, 10 miles there.
How long have you been here?
January. I just started riding in April. Because I broke my collarbone in November. It took about 4 months to get back on.
I know you eat your nail.
Yeah. Feels good though.
Thank you.
And then the second part of what I do is like brand relationships, stuff like that. So, I mean, it's like,
Yeah. Thank you.
like a month ago.
Another big one.
Who leaned that one? She was trying to lean that one.
Or I guess the next big one is the Jira, huh?
Jira 2 and Morgan's
the wind is a... That's a lot of pitching and climbing.
Now, the thing is
gone, man. That's it.
That was it, so he's the bike. That's it.
Figure he would at least go out to the World Championship. I guess you got to qualify for that, right?
Yeah.
So what, it's Switzerland, right? So he went every year, right?
Yeah.
Another lap?
What was the mileage?
It was like 15 something, right? 14? I don't know, I rode here.
Yeah, it's like 15. Advanced beginners, do you want to go for another lap?
I still got a ride home.
Oh, okay. Well, we can do that.
All right, man. Well, I'll see you.
All right, take care, buddy.
All right.